Hi, welcome back to the Weekly Dose of DHS. I'm Zaida Torres.
And I'm Skylar Bradshaw.
Today, there is a baseball game against San Antonio Edison. Go Wolves, go.
And tomorrow, there will be a basketball game. Go out and support them.
Also, there is a track meet Thursday in Pearsall. Go out and support our Wolves.
This week, I took the time to interview Mr. Vaugh, the band director, about the solo ensemble competition last Saturday.
And this week, I interviewed Coach Brown over the basketball game Tuesday against Cotulla Cowboys.
Hi, everyone. I am here today with head basketball coach Brown, and we are going to be talking about Tuesday's game against the Cotulla Cowboys. So, how do you think Tuesday's game went?
Well, it didn't go that well because we didn't win, but against a neighborhood rival like Cotulla, anything can happen. So they've got a good basketball team. You know, it just happened we beat them in Cotulla and they beat us at home. But it doesn't change anything. We still have to win our next two games. So we'll see what happens Friday night against George West.
Awesome. And where does this lead us in district? How does this play out since we lost Tuesday?
Well, because Ebbenville upset San Diego, it still leaves us a game ahead of everybody. So
awesome.
We're 5-1 in district, and our Cotulla and San Diego are 4-2.
Well, that's great news. And playoffs, how are these playoffs looking?
Well, of course, we'd like to be the district champs and take the number one seed in the playoffs. It's a little bit easier path. That's our plan right now. We're banking on having that number one seed, and we'll change our plans if that doesn't work out.
Well, awesome. And there you have it from Coach Brown, and we'll see you next time. Bye, guys.
Hi, I'm here with Mr. Vaugh, the band director. How many students will be going to the solo and ensemble competition?
We have about 21 students in total who are going across 9 different groups, including at least one group that is about 7 members.
All right, how do you think the students will do?
We have high hopes this year. They've been practicing really hard, and we have our fingers crossed, and we hope that they do well this year.
All right, how long have they been rehearsing?
Some of them have had the music for about 2 months. Some of them have had it since last semester, since before Christmas. So they've had it for a while, and they put a lot of time and effort into it. And so we have high hopes for them this year.
Thank you.
And that's all for today, DHS. I'm Zaida Torres.
And I'm Skylar Bradshaw.
We'll see you next week.